The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Miami, Florida, weighing 260 pounds, The Rock! And his opponent, from Washington, D.C., weighing 290 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, The Animal Bautista!
Gentlemen, it is electric. This sellout arena is pumped for this championship.
Oh my gosh, turned inside out.
Again, the world title is on the line.
Ouch, that's gotta hurt.
Very nice reversal there by The Rock.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
And there's an overhand right.
And he gets leveled.
A series of unanswered shots from The Rock.
A reversal by the People's Champion.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Thank you.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
He was able to reverse that.
And he gets out of the way. WrestleMania is such a huge event. Many superstars have been here all week, interacting with the WWE Universe during fan access. Another big combination of kicks.
He was able to reverse and get out of that.
Ladies and gentlemen, the scene is set. One of these men will leave here the world champion. At this point, what does Batista need to do to win?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. Rock taking advantage. May have to submit here.
Good job getting to the ropes there. Rock setting it up. Hooks the leg. A kick out by the Animal at two.
What a shot. I mean, we know Batista's tough, but what does it take to put him away? Oh, wait, nice reversal. He missed.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. What a kick that was.
What a counter by Batista.
An aggressive shot to the midsection. And the People's Champ connects with a hard right. The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight.
What a reversal! And did you hear the impact on that kick? Searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave. Batista letting loose a punch that could drop a mule. Oh, kick to the midsection. Spine buster.
He's got him covered. That's it. Wait, only two? Oh, I don't think he got that shoulder up in time.
Look at the heart of the Rock.
Here we go.
Oh, if you look at The Rock's face here, he's thinking that was a bunch of Brahma bullcrap. He may have to tap out right here. I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
What heart on display by The Rock to still be in this match after that beating.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!